Saginaw Valley, you know, our expectations every year to compete for the playoffs and compete for the GLIAC championship and the national championship. Whether that's realistic or not is going to depend on what we do on a daily basis. If our guys show up every day, work hard, and get better, and we compete at the highest level and we learn how to play 60 minutes every single week, this is going to be a really successful football season for us.